Hey, I'm Paul, and you're watching Bulldog Bites. I am so excited to be here at the 2014 South Suburban College Commencement with one of my fellow hosts here on the show, Noah Nowicki. Noah, you know, I mean, like, we made it. How do you feel?
We sure did. We sure did, Paul. I'm so excited. I'm glad. I'd like to thank everyone here at SSC. The opportunity has been a blessing for me, a second chance in life, and I love it. As a co-host, you know how good I feel.
Exactly. So, you know, like, your major was?
Communications, radio, TV, of course. Just like, you know, we shared a bunch of classes together and some good times, and I love it. I loved it. I'm very proud of all of us.
Yeah, what are your plans, you know, moving forward, I mean, after here?
Well, hopefully we get right into it. You know, I got a couple of clients lined up for some commercials maybe, and I'm working on a short film, as you know, from before, and I can't wait. I'm real excited, and it's been real. It's been good.
Yeah. You know, so many good things happen. Can you, like, pick out, you know, like, one thing that, you know, really sticks out, one experience?
Yeah, you know what? I'd have to say just the experience of being involved the Communications Services Department, giving a chance to cover sports was a lifelong dream for me, and I'm really proud, and I'm very happy. Thanks, Paul.
Yeah, well, thank you, Noah, and thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time right here on Bulldog Bites.